So I just sold this record for $45 here. Biggest thing with records is if they don't look shiny like this, I don't mess with them. If they're not in good condition, you're just going to be wasting your time. If you can see the shine on this one here, not a spot on it, both sides. The label isn't perfect, but something like this, as you can see, it sold for $45. It's a quarter purchase for me. I spent a quarter on it.